every day I would go home and my dad would say, how was school? And I would say, I'm gay. And that was it. There was nothing else. And he would say, good. And that was it for literally 10 years straight. It was the same response every day. How was school? I'm gay. That's good. It just meant everything's fine. So there's nothing my dad hasn't heard or said or seen that I've... It's always trash.